What is woolly hat?
Today, George is wearing a new woolly hat.
Hold on to your hat, George, or it will blow off.
Peppa and George have arrived at Granny and Grandpa Pig's house.
Granny Pig! Grandpa Pig!
Hello, my little ones.
Now, children, play nicely. And, George, don't get your new hat muddy.
We promise not to get George's new hat muddy.
Thank you, Grandpa Pig. See you later.
Bye-bye.
Come on, Peppa and George. Let's go down to the garden.
Yes!
George, remember what Mummy Pig said about your hat?
Yes, yes, Granny Pig. It will be fine.
Peppa and George have found a large pile of manure.
What's this, Grandpa?
That is manure. Wonderful stuff. I put it on my vegetables to make them grow big and strong.
It smells really smelly.
It's the muckiest, smelliest thing in the garden. Probably best if you two stand back. There. Let's go spread some muck.
This is Grandpa Pig's cabbage patch.
Hello, cabbages. Would you like some manure?
It is getting windy.
Hold on to your hat, George.
Oh, dear. The wind has blown George's hat off.
George, catch it.
George's hat is caught in a tree.
George, you are all muddy.
Oh,
but your hat is still clean.
Thank goodness for that.
I'll get it down for you.
Perhaps I had better help.
No, Grandpa, I can do it. Whoops.
Oh, dear. Peppa is covered in mud.
I see two little piggies who need a bath.
George's hat is on top of some reeds in the pond.
Lucky for us, your hat is still clean, George.
But how do we get it?
This is a job for a grown-up. I will need a stick.
Don't fall in, Grandpa.
I know what I'm doing, Peppa. I can reach it!
I see a big piggy who needs a bath.
Grandpa Pig, what on earth are you doing?
I'm having a cup of tea.
No, you're not.
Of course I'm not. That was a joke. It is perfectly clear to see that I have fallen into the pond.
That was a silly thing to do. Peppa, George, you're both covered in mud too.
We were trying to get George's hat back, Granny.
Where is George's hat anyway?
It's flying in the sky.
I will get George's hat back and then you can all get cleaned up.
Be careful, Granny.
I would use a stick.
Thank you, everyone, but it's perfectly fine. I've got boots on.
If you walk on that manure, you will sink.
Hush, Grandpa. I have no intention of sinking. I can reach it. Got it.
Oh, dear. Granny Pig is covered in manure.
Ooh, smelly Granny Pig.
Mummy Pig has come to pick up Peppa and George.
Hello!
Grandpa Pig, I thought you promised not to let the children get muddy.
I think you will find we promised not to let George's hat get muddy.
And it's not muddy.
It's perfectly clean.
Yes, I can see. The only clean thing around here is George's woolly hat.
Pond.
Peppa and George are helping Grandpa Pig in his garden.
Today we are making a pond.
Ooh.
We start by digging a big hole.
Here is Mr. Fox.
Hello, Mr. Fox.
Hello, Granny Pig. What can I sell you this morning?
I don't need anything, thank you.
Oh, where's Granpa Pig? Does he want anything?
I'm afraid Grandpa's busy digging a pond.
Pond, you say? Why, I've got just the thing. It's a gnome fishing.
Lovely.
Antique. One of a kind.
I'll take it.
Peppa, George and Granpa Pig are hard at work digging.
Ooh.
Peppa has found a little cup.
Oh, that looks like a very old teacup.
Ooh.
George has found an enormous bone.
Dinosaur.
It might very well be a dinosaur bone, George. Ha! What's this?
Grandpa Pig has found a gold coin.
It's treasure, Grandpa.
How is the pond coming along?
Very well. We've dug up a cup, a dinosaur bone and a coin.
It's buried treasure.
How exciting. I have a little treasure too.
That is not treasure. That is a gnome.
Grandpa Pig does not like gnomes.
Mr. Fox says it's an antique. Very rare. One of a kind.
Of course he did.
Grandpa, do you think we really have found buried treasure?
I'm not sure, but the museum would know.
This is the museum. Hello, can I help you?
Hello, Mr. Rabbit. We've dug up some treasure.
Let's take a look at what you've got. Mmm, a fine china cup. Interesting. What else have you brought to show me?
A coin.
Made of gold.
Is it real plastic gold?
No, it's metal gold.
Ooh.
Anything else? My goodness, this bone is the best of the lot. Look, it fits my dinosaur perfectly.
Hooray!
Thank you so much for bringing these valuable objects in.
Valuable? So they are worth something?
Oh, yes! They are worth lots of money! And you can visit the museum any time you like to see them.
Eh?
Children are free. And you, sir, get in half price because you are old. Can I just ask where you dug up such treasures?
In Grandpa's garden.
All digging must stop until an expert has been to investigate.
Why?
There may be other rare objects buried in the ground.
Granny, Granny, we're back.
Hello, my little ones.
Our treasures have to stay in the museum.
And we can't dig here anymore until the expert digger comes.
Where do you want me to dig, Mr. Rabbit?
Just about here, Mr. Bull. Mr. Bull is an expert at digging. Find anything, Mr. Bull?
No, same as usual. Just a load of broken pottery and smashed stuff.
Oh, well, thank you for all your hard work anyway.
No problem.
I'm sorry we didn't find anything else.
Not to worry. The good thing is you finished digging our pond for us.
It's beautiful, Grandpa.
A lovely natural pond.
And to finish it off, a gnome. Do you like it, Mr. Rabbit?
I never thought I would see one in my lifetime.
Oh, they're everywhere.
This is an antique, one of a kind and very valuable.
Then it belongs in the museum.
So it does.
Oh.
Don't worry, you can see it at the museum any time you want.
And you can get in half price, Granny, because you are old.
Thank you.